So it's kind of a really special swim for me because obviously I'm from Henley, and this swim is on the race course for the Henley Regatta, the famous rowing races. And it's meant to be one of the top 100 swims in the world. So I live in Henley, so I just thought, why not give it a go and, yeah, have a swim on this river, famous river. So I've just bumped into Gary Connery, who's a stuntman, and this is your first swim, yeah?
Yeah, I've never swum before, at all.
Okay, yep, I can relate to that. First swim for me too. Well, first organised swim. So,
yeah, no, for sure, yeah. It's my first what you'd call open water swim, and yeah. It was funny, I was filling out a form yesterday, a kind of disclaimer thing, and it said on there, you know, how many open water swims have you done? None.
Yeah.
How many times have you been in the pool in the last 12 months and how far have you swum? None.
Yeah.
So we're kind of making it up as we go along,
I think. Yeah, I can relate to that. I think the initial bit's going to be getting in and just kind of that initial
yeah, exactly.
In the cold water.
They've said about, you know, you've got to slide in and no diving in.
Yeah.
I think as soon as my toes touch the water, that's it. I'm back out again. So yeah, I'm a bit of a wuss, really.
Are you doing it in a wetsuit?
I am.
Yeah. What's your kind of aim today?
I guess to get to the end confidently, feeling good, not throwing up too much. You know, I'm just here to have a good time. And as I was, as we were walking down and just as we arrived at the briefing, Ben was saying, you know, you've got to love Henley.
Yeah, definitely. So, and how beautiful this time of morning as well.
You know,
and ducks sleeping and bats flying overhead and see the moon and see it's kind of sunrise now. So it's, really nice. So,
oh, here we go.
The swimmers are coming down. I think these are the triathlete guys.
Are you?
I think we're fine. Won't be swimming that fast. So close together. It'll be fine.
That's why I always stay quiet at
the back. That's gonna be me at the back there. So the rest goes.
Right, you got a guy doing butterfly.
I saw it,
Yeah, but I'll be a butterfly out of the water.
Yeah, you have a red light. Oh, bugger, it wasn't turned on.
Yeah.
Any final message?
Just to make it stay in.
Good luck. Oh, my goodness.
Thank you.
Temperature is fine. It's nice. It's just that current. Push on that last bit. Just like,
took a course.
Oh, well done, though.
It was just so far away.
It wasn't as cold as I expected. It was just the current was really tiring. It's just like swimming against nothing.
Frustrating.
Really frustrating. It was okay if I was on my side because I could just see the boats. It was like go from one boat to the next boat to the next boat. But I know the sort of kayaks kept coming over and it was like, go away, leave me alone.
As you go through, just swim straight through it and then peel off to your left and the sharp left and the crew will guide you to the exit deck.
It's good ocean road training though, just psychologically for endurance, but just to like not get yourself more negative.
But she got in the water.
That's how it feels.
Oh no!
Is you just like you look at the side, you're like, I've moved an inch. Like, or at least I'm still going an inch.
Yeah, she was interesting.
Oh, I see that, but that's so frustrating.
It is, really. Just mentally, it was just the hardest bit. This bit, we know, it was kind of okay. It was this bit. You know, you think you can see the finish line, it should be the easy bit, but it isn't. It's like, just that last bit. Like getting in and then seeing everyone around you disappear into the distance is really kind of demoralising, but luckily there's people coming up behind, so it's okay. But you just have to know that, I think, just know that you're not a speed person. But the last bit was just really hard, that current. So you just, it is inch by inch. Like, so it's 7 o'clock in the morning. I've just found out I completed the swim in 1 hour 19 minutes, which is about the same as I would do in the swimming pool. So I'm really pleased with that because I haven't swum that far before and certainly haven't swum against the current as well. So I'm quite pleased because my aim was to make it to the end, and that's what I did. So I'm really, really happy about that. Probably going to be quite stiff tomorrow, but I think it's time for a well-earned bacon butty and a big nice cup of tea. That's what I really fancy now.